So this is a piece of poetry which was written. It was a piece of poetry written about 150 years ago, which I composed.
Excuse me.
Just touch and me. I suppose this is the most famous song that I've done. And it was written by this great poet from South Punjab, from the Sufi tradition. Sufi is basically, people sometimes say Sufi is the esoteric side of Islam, but that's not what Sufis would say. Sufis would say that it's the essence of all faiths and religions. That's right. He addresses God, or he says, "O beauty of truth, the eternal light, how shall I call you? How shall I name you? Shall I call you chance? Shall I call you necessity? Shall I call you my existence? Shall I call you my being? Shall I call you Krishna or Ram? Shall I call you Bhagavan? Or shall I call you Noah? Or shall I call you the flood? Or shall I call you my doubt? Or shall I call you my faith? Or shall I call you religiosity or blasphemy? Or how shall I call you?" And in the end, he says, "Whatever I call you, I fall short. Because your truth without, you know, without trace, without name. So you can't, your essence can't be captured in a name." And of course, in doing so, he goes through all the mythology of the subcontinent, from Islam, from Hinduism, from Sikhism. So he uses all the concepts of divinity, the words for divinity from these different traditions and combines them.
Husn Haqeeqi.
Ibrahim Khalil ko tanu sa bin Ibrahim ko.
Coming back from a bad mood in the office because you hear his shoes, clack, clack,